Now, let me be clear. I very seldom, almost never, support the secession of parts of modern states, especially when those states are democratic states. Now, I took the view from the beginning, and I haven't changed, that I've never met a good Catalan argument for breaking up Spain. It is an ideology fueled entirely, in my opinion, by selfishness and greed. It is already the richest part of Spain, and it wants rid of the rest of Spain so that it can become even richer. Incidentally, the Basque Country is the second richest part of Spain, and it too would be richer if it could be shot off the poorer regions of Spain. Having said that, it's quite clear to me that the Spanish government has done everything possible to make reconciliation with those who wish independence in Catalonia simply impossible. They have done everything wrong. Instead of saying, as they ought to have said, you can have as many referenda as you like, won't make any difference. You already signed up for a constitution in Spain which declares unequivocally that Spain is indivisible. And 91% of the people of Catalonia voted for that constitution. And the constitution has not been changed. Instead of doing that, they seized ballot papers, seized election material, sent in the Guardia Civil with all the echoes that that has of the long decades of Spanish fascist dictatorship. And they thugged their way through the referendum day. And now they have effectively abolished Catalonia's autonomy. They are taking control of even the media in Catalonia. I'm not sure what earthly point there is of that, because no one will listen to it, no one will read it, no one will accept potentially thousands of police officers from outside of Catalonia keeping what they might like to imagine will be order on the streets of Catalonia. There won't be order. There'll be hundreds of thousands of people, maybe millions, contesting Spanish authority every step of the way. Now, I make this point. It's, I think, a powerful one, but it's not a popular one in many quarters. When Western countries recognized the unilateral declaration of independence of the Serbian province of Kosovo, they opened a Pandora's box. When the United Nations and then the International Court declared that breakaway from Serbia, unilaterally declared to be lawful, as indeed recognition of that breakaway would be lawful, they opened the way for Catalonia to break away from Spain.